All right, so we're going to take a look at midpoint. All right, midpoint is relatively easy if you remember this little cheer that I made up. Midpoint, midpoint, what do I do? Add them together and divide by 2. Midpoint, midpoint, what do I do? Add them together and divide by 2. Midpoint, midpoint, what do I do? Add them together and divide by 2. Woo! All right, and that's really all you have to do. Add them together and divide by 2. So let's go ahead and plot the points 6, negative 6. So 6, negative 6, and negative 4. 1. So the question is, find the midpoint of those two points. So this is A and this is B. All right, so find the middle of those two points. So what do you do? Midpoint, midpoint, what do you do? Add them together and divide by 2. Midpoint, midpoint, what do you do? Add them together and divide by 2. So what am I adding together? I'm adding the x's together and dividing by 2, and I'm adding the y's together and dividing by 2. So for the x value, so it has to go x and then y, right? So you're going to add the x's. So that's going to be 6 plus negative 4 divided by 2. And add the y's and divide by 2. So negative 6 plus 1 divided by 2. And put that straight in a calculator, and you're going to get the midpoint. Midpoint is 1. Is that a 1? Yeah. Negative 5. Whoa, something's up. Negative 6 is negative 5. It is. Oh, it's just a weird point. Okay, it's okay to get decimals. So, negative. All right, so negative 6 plus 1 is negative 5 divided by 2 is negative 2.5. So the midpoint happens. So if I did this correctly, when I plot this point, it should be in the middle. So 1 and negative 2.5. Look at Miss Ainley go. Midpoint, midpoint, what do I do? Add them together and divide by 2. All right, so it doesn't matter if I don't give you a graph. What are you doing? Add them together. So add the X's and divide by 2. Add the Y's and divide by 2. Please show me the work and the answer here. Let's practice. Midpoint, midpoint, what do I do? Add them together and divide by 2.